flash flood watch in effect from late tonight through Tuesday afternoon. The National Weather Service in Upton has issued a flash flood watch for portions of southern Connecticut, northeast New Jersey, and southeast New York, including the following in southern Fairfield, in northeast New Jersey, eastern Essex, eastern Passaic, eastern Union, Hudson, western Bergen, western Essex, western Passaic, and western Union, in southeast New York, Bronx, Brooklyn, Manhattan, northern Nassau, northern Queens, Staten Island, southern Nassau, southern Queens, and southern Westchester. From late tonight through Tuesday afternoon, warm frontal passage could produce heavy rain. Heavy rain capable of causing urban flash flooding in the New York City metropolitan area. Rainfall of 1 to 2 inches, with local amounts as high as 3 inches, and hourly rainfall rates of up to 2 inches per hour are expected. While the heaviest rain is expected to be widespread urban areas that receive the heaviest amounts could experience disruptive impacts. Despite dry conditions, some fast-responding small streams in northeast New Jersey can approach Bankful if directly impacted. Larger streams in Main Stem River should not experience flooding. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. Here is the latest weather map.